The jam there. Northwestern wins it by 22. Illinois, much bigger challenge against Dan Marley and Grand Canyon. How about Oscar Freyer with the putback? But Trent Frazier, the reigning Big Ten freshman of the week, just won't let the Illini lose here, Dion.
I don't think that'll be the last time that he's Big Ten freshman of the year. This kid has stepped up consistently, making big shots to save the Illini.